Hey guys, Gothic Melody here. Okay, so I actually just got done recording 2 over 2 hours worth of gameplay on this game, and I was a dumbass, so I'm not even gonna show, I'm not even gonna attempt to show you guys that, but that gameplay was so bad. I had no idea what I was doing. But I ran around for a while. Got pretty frustrated, not gonna lie. But, unlike what I said in my first video, I didn't initially look up a guide. I was just going off of what some friends off of Steam told me, and they basically just told me how to equip items, which really saved me. So the gameplay I recorded wasn't unusable because of that. It was unusable because it was boring as shit to watch. Anyway, in that footage, I kept running around not being able to figure out what the fuck to do. So I eventually had to look, like, I had no choice but to look up what to do to get started at least. But now I know what I'm doing. What the fuck was that? Was some kind of glitch. Now I know what I'm doing, and I can't show the intro anymore. I mean, I wasn't gonna after the first video anyway. Like, it was my plan to only show the intro on the first video of this series, but now I have even more reason not to show it because my first video actually got like a copyright strike kind of thing, and it was legitimate, so I'm not gonna fight it. It had music in it. I didn't realize that music could get my video copyright striked because the music is part of the intro. So I didn't show it. I mean I'm not gonna show it anymore. Anyway, let's start over. Also, sorry if there's feedback on the microphone. I want to be able to hear what's going on, because I haven't done a whole lot. So yeah. I'm just using the same stats as last time. Sorry about the awkward pauses at the beginning here. I've got like a million things on my mind right now. Okay. See, I'm kind of trying to plan ahead, like, what I'm gonna do in this video, because now that I know what I'm doing, I do not wanna fuck it up again. And I'm gonna skip past the overseer, because you heard it in the first video. I'm not putting you through it again. Plus, the guy's ugly as shit. Talk about Uncanny Valley, am I right? Okay, let's get this started. Yeah, blah blah blah. Sneak. Oh yeah, and I figured out how to make them run so you don't have to sit through this slow-ass running. Slow-ass walking, I mean. Inventory. You are so not worth the bullets. How the fuck are you missing? My character is a dumbass. I'm gonna have to shoot this fucking thing, aren't I? Yeah, I had to shoot a fucking rat. What a waste of bullets. Okay, I really hate the combat. I know that it's old, and I get it, I do. What the fuck, you rat. The fuck up. There we go. Okay. Vault 15. Again, I wish there were a way to speed this part up, though. Fast travel is so slow in this part. Really? A fucking encounter? Oh, it's a traitor. Okay, this is good. Well, hello, Wanderer. My name's Duck, and I'm headed into Shea Sands to do some training. Perhaps I can interest you in some goods? Do you go to Shea Sands often? Yes, Shea Sands is part of my normal trade route. You can travel there with us for safety if you like. Sure, sounds good. It should only take a day or so. Let's go! Oh, sweet. Welcome to Shea Sands, stranger. Please holster that weapon while you're here. Oh yeah, that's right. Some people here won't talk to you if you have a... If you have a weapon... equipped. All you gotta do is take... There we go. One of my slots is now unarmed. Okay, let me save the game here. Cause I'm about to try stealing some rope from a from one of these people at the entrance here. Duh. Eli. Okay, let's put on sneak. I said, let's put on sneak. Oh, fuck you. Okay, fuck it. Steal. Okay, now let me save. Again. Fuck it. Stealing again, there. Steal. Okay, there we go. Okay. Now I'll save once more. Okay, in case you couldn't tell, I'm a save spammer. Because I just am, okay? Okay, now I have one rope. I know where to get another rope. So I'm gonna go get that rope. Because you need two ropes to go through Vault 15. Also, there's a guy named Ian. He's a companion. He's basically a companion. And since I have my speech so high, I can talk him into being my companion instead of having to pay it. Oh, and this, like, notebook thing here. Go to my inventory. This book thing. Read it, and I think it gives me some, like, skill points. Oh, wait, that's right. I have to stay unarmed in this area. Apparently, there's supposed to be another place where you can get, rope as well in here, but I couldn't find it. Not speed running, just trying to get through this part because it's kind of boring. Actually, oh wait, shit, I almost forgot. Ian's in here. He's the companion dude I was talking about. Really? Hello, stranger. You look like you're new here. What's your name? I'm Melody. Nice to meet you. I'm Ian. I'd like to know more about this place. Can you help? Shady Sands is a small but self-sufficient community. The only trouble here is with the bandits and the Rad Scorpions. Why are the Rad Scorpions trouble? Rad Scorpions are very dangerous. They have a poisonous stinger in the tail and they are very quick. Aradesh has been trying to find a way to get rid of them. If you feel brave, you could talk to Aradesh about them. Thanks. Okay, now I'll talk to you again. Holy shit, he can talk a lot. K, Can you give me directions to the hub and Junktown? The hub is a big trading center far south of Shea Sands. It's run by several different caravan groups of merchants. The Water Merchants, the Crimson Caravan, and the Fargo... something. Still a good place to drop in for a drink. It's overseen by a fellow by the name of Killian Darkwater, the local shopkeeper, sheriff, and mayor. Can you help me out a bit? Your experience would be useful. Tempting offer, since this place gets boring. Tell you what, standard rates, 100 caps, and you've got a deal. How about a piece of the action instead? Alright, I'll help you out in exchange for my share of loot. Let's go, it'll be good to get back into action. You gain 100 experience points for convincing Ian to join your quest. Sweet. Okay, Ian is very helpful to have in combat. Especially for someone like me, who prefers talking to people in these games. Okay, so it's supposed to be south of here. Oh shit, I can just go, since I asked him that, I can just go straight there. Oh, sweet, okay. Also, one of these locations is a group of raiders as well, I should probably mention. Vault 15, here we go. Really? An encounter? Whatever. These are useful because oh fuck, I forgot to arm myself before I left. I'm a dumbass. See, Ian, he's really great because he can shoot, like, back to back. Unlike me, who has to do all this bullshit. There we go. And then I take this, and I'll just hoard those. Okay, back on my way to Vault 15. Another fucking encounter! Oh god, there's too many of them this time. It's not worth it. Last time I tried to fight this many of them at once, we barely actually, I made it out. I don't know what happened to Ian, that's why I... That's part of why I restarted as well. Like, that's part of why I'm not showing you the 2 hour footage, 2 hours of footage I recorded as well. Because I lost Ian somehow. Did the fucker die? Did this dumbass... Motherfucker! Okay, I'm reloading. I am. I'm reloading this shit. Melody. Yeah. give me directions, thanks, help me out, action, yeah. Okay, there. See, the encounters are completely random, too, which makes it even worse, because it's annoying. It's really annoying. This. Done. Inventory. There we go. Done. Okay, now I'm saving again. Because I don't want to have to... Every little thing you do in this game is a pain in the ass. Okay, what should I don't care. I'm not gonna try and come up with clever names anymore. I think I'm gonna just try to steal from some people. Stop moving. I could talk to this guy, but I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna try stealing from him. Sneak and steal. Cause he stays still. Fuck. Okay, stealing from those guys is chump change. I'm gonna try and get the shit this dude has. Since he's a doctor, he has stim packs and shit, which are way more helpful to me right now. Okay, now I'm gonna save. Sneak. Steal. Motherfucker. See, this is why I save spam. Sneak. Go over here. Steal. I'm gonna keep doing this until I get it. I don't even care. I need the stim packs. And I'm safe spamming again because I'm gonna try stealing from his wife now. And yes, this actually is his wife right here. This person right here is his wife. Ooh. I'll take. Fuck. That. Steal. Just let me take your fucking caps. Really, bitch? Again, this is why I save spam. Okay, so that's the trick. I gotta, like, make sure I get right up behind him and wait until I'm right up behind him in order to steal. And then there's this dude.
Greetings. Your business in Shady Sands might be...
I'm from a vault to the west. My people are dying of thirst, and I need to find a water purifier chip for them to survive.
Wanderer, I shall believe you. For now. You may enter Shady Sands, but be warned, your every move will be watched.
I was wondering if I could ask you a few questions?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What can you tell me about the other towns around here?
Junktown lies south of here, though there is little in the way of visitation. From stories, I'm certain there are cities south of that.
Thanks. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's going on around here?
Oh my, yes. Great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more.
Go on.
And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
Well, I'll help you get rid of these things. I can help you for a price. That's terrible. Can I ask a few more questions? Help for a price or... Well, I'll help you get rid of these things.
Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Done. I mean, I could ask for money, but the last time it didn't really work out. So I'll save. Again. And then... I'll put on my sneak and get my steel on. Ooh, what's this? I don't know what this is, but it looks awesome. Fuck. It's a spear. if I get on this side of him. Fuck. This is what we do to vermin, god damn. Yes, yes. Wait, what the fuck? My sneak was off. What the fuck? Future me skip past this. There we go. Okay, now I'll try stealing that last thing so I can sell it to somebody. Okay. There we go. Okay, now I'm all set. Actually, wait. Okay, is there anyone I can barter this with? Just to get rid of it? Barter. Looks like you aren't worth it. Okay. Barter, what about you? You only got 6. Okay, where's that one bitch? No. Where the fuck is she? Does she just wander all over? Okay, here we go. Let me talk to Tandy.
Hi. I heard there was a traveler in town, but I was kind of skeptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy. What's yours?
The name is Melody. Not that one. My name is Melody.
How do you like our little town? Bored yet?
It's okay. Can I ask you a few questions, though?
Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need?
Actually, I'm just gonna barter. And you only have 10 caps. You're not worth my time. I'm gonna try stealing from her as well. Well, she was the easiest person to steal from yet. I'm curious. Oh yeah, I can steal from this guy. Yes. Yes. Really, dog? Could use all the ammo. Okay, maybe I'll just take your caps then. And that. And that. Okay, great. So now, every time he takes his cut, I'll just take it all back from him. Let's see what my inventory looks like now. 252 caps. And 120 bullets. And 11 stim packs. Ooh, and how good is this? I was wanting to check that out. A razor-tipped polearm. The shaft is wooden and the tip is work steel. Minimum strength 4, it weighs 4 pounds. Okay. Damage 1 to 7 on... Oh! 3 to 11 on the spear. 1 to 7 on the knife. Range. Oh. Yeah, fuck yeah. I want that. Fuck yeah. Oh, look at that. That looks badass. Okay, I'm gonna save my game again. Cause this. Okay, I have a good feeling about this one. Oh, wait. Wait. Did I get the... Oh yeah, I have the rope too. Okay. This is awesome. Vault 15, here I come. Fuck. Oh, it's only two of them. Okay. Oh, wait. No. It takes 4 to use that. And 5 to use that. There we go. Okay. Now just let me loot the rad scorpions. Cause if I can get free anti-venom if I keep their tails. Or stingers, I should say. Back on our way to Vault 15. Yeah. And you remember, I know you guys remember that, probably remember this part from episode 1. Sneak. I said, sneak. What the fuck? I said sneak. Fuck you. Took you long enough. See, bringing this guy along. nothing. I'm just trying to get the shit from that locker. There. Was that so hard? Okay, now let me... use the rope on here. That's not... Can you move, asshole? There. Fucking hell. Okay, let's see. Locker here. And that's ammo. What the hell are you doing, dumbass? How the fuck did I die?
Not even the Karen Eaters are in.
Fuck me. Load game. Dog, shut up. Okay, once I get to the vault again, I'm ending it for now. I'm gonna save and end it, obviously. Okay. Save game. Exit game. Yes. Okay. We've made, like, some pretty good progress, I think, for just the beginning of the game. So, I think I've been recording for a little while now. I think that's good for this episode. Future me has probably sped up parts of this or cut entire portions out, cut parts out entirely just to make it more enjoyable to watch. But whatever I've left in, I really hope you enjoyed it. As always, please remember, you're loved and you are important. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. I really hope you enjoyed. Good night, good morning, and if you're going to sleep after this, sleep tight. This is Gothic Melody, signing off. Bye.